I have something new to bring for women. You see, every woman wants a six-pack. All these women want a man with a six-pack. Well, I don't have a six-pack. I have a one-pack. Check out my one-pack. I have a one-pack. A one-pack. All these women want men with six-pack. Well, I have something new to present. I have something new to put on the table. I call that a one-pack. Check out my one-packness. A one-pack. No two-pack, no three-pack, no four-pack, no five-pack, but a one-pack. More cushion for your pushin. Or more cushion for your pushin. Check out my one-pack. See, my one-pack starts all the way here, and my one-pack ends all the way down here. When you combine the bottom pack with the top creases and the top creaseness, you get something called one big pack. When you sit on me, baby, when you sit on my sweet one pack, you will enjoy my one pack because I got one pack. Now let's analyze my one pack some more. Now, if you analyze my one pack from the side, you're gonna see it from a different point of view. It's all about the viewness. Snacky snail. Now, my one pack starts all the way at the bottom here, and it ends here. When you pull this, you get one big slab of meat. One big slab of stink meat. And sometimes when I walk the streets, I wonder why homosexuals are so attracted to me. I think it's because of my sweet meat, my packy meat, my sweet six one pack. And not only that too, I think to add something to my one pack is hanging over my one pack is nothing more than my big, beautiful man boobs. My man booby boob snacky snail. So this is my one pack right here. And right above my one pack, you have my stink tits. My big, fat, nasty, stinking man boobs. Shookity quack quack. And right between here is like, right between here, you have space, and this space is what separates my one pack from my sweet tits, my big, stink, nasty, dirty, overweight swine of a hunk of a pig shit tits. Yeah.